Are we saying that it is all negative elements dominating the society? So we have got to take a stand to protect our women and our children and leave a heritage and a good inheritance for the next generation. That's our job. They didn't mess it up. Our people messed it up. Now we must clean it up for the next generation. No question. Problems facing the nation, we must now resolutely tackle. If not, there is no future for any of us. What is the heritage we are leaving for our children? More and more criminality, more and more wanton, brutal murders that's taking on increasing proportions of barbarianism. We must reverse that. That's what Christianity brought to the world and reverse it. And so therefore we must now rise as leaders, the church, that moral voice, a prophetic voice. And it's got to be more than a voice. It's got to be work. It's got to be action. It has to be practical engagement and apply the pressure where it needs to be and no let up until the change comes. And that's the mood we're in, because I believe our people are tired and we've got to be a voice for the voiceless.